I am California of the past.
I am California of the past.
I am California of the past.
My name is Jesus Guillem Montaner.
So I mean, only two people passed, one American guy and Guillem. I was so happy. I send the letters to the U.S. government and I tell them about my life. I get the letters from the U.S. government and give me the green card to go December 1960. I went to Madrid, and Madrid I talked to the American embassy. I went to Pennsylvania and Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. And then I went to Allentown and I was washing dishes. So after couple of months, he told me, I want to give you a new job to deliver pizza. In 1963, I came to Hayward. And Hayward, I start doing everything. I went with the Mexicans to the hills to pick up fruits and all this kind of thing. I start as a dishwasher in the restaurant, Pycon restaurant. Two guys from Cuba come to the restaurant. And they asked, it's a guy from Spain who speaks English. And we want him to help us because there's a factory in San Leandro who wants people, they got to pass the test, but he can help us. Say, and I went, yeah, that's me. Okay, tomorrow morning I got a old car. I said, I take you up there. So I went to Caterpillar Tractor Company. I told the girl, give me applications and one for me. So I fill up the application, mine, everything. And the girl told me, tomorrow morning, 9 o'clock, is the test. So next day, 9 o'clock, we were up there, sat down in the big tables up there, and Caterpillar. And they give us some books, you know, to the question, the answers and things. So after almost 60 people up there, I don't know, so many people, and after a couple of hours, they showed me only two people passed, one American guy and Guillem. I was so happy. So I worked for Caterpillar, sweeping and clean up the machines. And I went to Mr. McDaniels. I said, I want to go with school. You know, too young. I know. I'm 42, whatever it is, but I want to talk to the director and I let you know. So I went to school up there, went to the library, my library, and after that, the professor, McDaniel, told me, said, okay, come over here. I never believed you could make it. I said, excuse me, you don't know me. He said, go upstairs, get Dan Fowler, the director, is waiting for you. You have the certificate, math and everything like that, you pass. He was the director of the Caterpillar. He stand up, Abraham, me said, what's the matter? You did it. I said, okay, from now on, you make $19 an hour. You will be a quality control inspector. And you have 6 months to learn. I said, but he said, you don't have no problem. So he gave me the certificate, and I work as quality control inspector. I worked 20 years for Caterpillar. Caterpillar in that year was the original, the number one in the whole world. I was a Caterpillar, one of the best years. Caterpillar was good for me.